a Christian suburb of Damascus. The town of Malula is on a UNESCO list for consideration to become a World Heritage Site. Now it's just another place ravaged by war in Syria. Fire burns on the entrance to the town. A tank is consumed by flames. As world powers meet in Russia and debate Syria, rebel forces clash with government troops. The video, which cannot be independently verified, appears to show rebels storming the town. There are few signs of any civilians as gunfire fills the streets. More than 100,000 people have been killed in the conflict, and those numbers are only expected to go higher. A rebel offers his assurances. He says they will not shoot civilians or churches. He says they will only target those who target us, which may be cold comfort for those praying for peace.